This thing is probably the easiest one to taxi for me. Arm 3.
So you guys are all there? Yep.
Yep.
Who's going to do the navigating? I'll follow whoever's going to navigate.
Let me look at the map real quick. Hang on. The only thing I can think of is if you press O and look at the map, follow pretty much the river up, and then you'll see the real, squiggly one take off to the west, I guess. I guess
it seems like keep a river on your left.
Yeah.
Sounds about right.
Looking at that, that looks like roughly, 50 degrees? If 90 is full west,
yeah.
Say 45 to 50.
Yeah, it should be 0.5.
Yeah. All right,
we're headed 0.5, and we'll keep an eye on the big chunk river, like the thick one, and then when that's what diverts up to the north, we'll focus on the skinny one and keep that on our left, and that should keep us going towards Pitomnik.
Right.
That's where you want to go, or you want to go Besieged?
I think Pitomnik really stands out, but we'll play it by ear. As far as we might get close, and it might be nothing that messes with you.
over you, Basher.
Your right-hand side, maybe 100 yards, 50 yards.
Okay. I'll roll out.
It's heading our 2 o'clock long, just a little above our altitude, looks like. See it?
Another high call, I think.
Is it? You can go ahead and kill your lights.
Have to pull back the right, throttle a bit more than the left.
Does it want to twist?
No, I've got the G940, so I've got the split throttle, but when I'm looking at manifold pressure, when the throttles are joined, the right one's a bit further than the left one.
Huh.
On the manifold pressure. No, it's steady. It's just, I have to disconnect it and pull the right one back a bit. Alright, I'm gonna bank left and I'll roll out 05. Left now. Track or a road?
The two parallels?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's where. I think.
Okay. I think we're coming up towards Laya Pikev, I imagine.
Okay.
Yeah, I think we have to follow that. Back to the right. A bit further north than I thought. It's a skinny rivers at 1 o'clock.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna come to the right.
Oh, someone diving on you from the back. Don't know if friendly or not. Just pass by. Okay.
Yeah.
I just saw a shape.
Hey, I believe the town at 11 o'clock is Stalinsky. Up on that skinny river, it's going to bend around to the east and then come south, so we're going to cross over that river and continue.
Okay.
Bazagino should be between 11 and 12 o'clock in the distance. Judging by that road at 12 o'clock. Ah, okay.
suddenly he shot off your own tail.
Had that happen more than a few times in Rise of Light.
It's like I'm bored.
Not anymore.
There's a Bazzagino to 11 o'clock. So from here, probably gonna go on to about 03. So I'm gonna go left onto 03.
Got a 20 mil on the belly here.
I should.
Okay, because it's really huge. I can't really aim. I think I have a 2-degree firing arc.
All about the deterra. Alright, we have Pitomnik on the nose here.
109 just went zipping past.
Okay. I'm going manual control now. I'm gonna bring around to the left and we can all sequence in on final.
Bring the nose down a little and I can shoot this Heinkel behind us. Ooh, I could shoot this one.
So I'm throttling back.
We're going to slow down so we can take spacing.
Yep. Who's got the gear down?
Me.
Nothing yet.
I have to wonder if they really stuck this much ammo in these things.
Wrong way.
There's just ammo everywhere in here. Seriously, do you really need 10,000 rounds of 30 cal? Oh yeah, I know. It'll burn through a mag in, what is it, 1.5 seconds or something silly? But still, it's really optimistic that you're gonna live that long.
It'd be nice if the guy in the middle of the runway would finish flight. He's been there for about 30 seconds. There he goes.
I can finish it for him. I have a perfect shot at the start of the runway there.
I have no idea what the landing speeds are, please. I'm just winging it.
It's really low. Just don't squish me, please.
Well, I'd be worried if I were you.
Curve to the right. Your left.
Your left gear is down. Now, I don't know about the right. Your left is definitely down.
It's like my third landing in this.
I have yet to crash it on landing. Not all of my landings have been pretty, but I've yet to break the plane.
I'm still alive.
Let me get off the runway.
Ah. Some grass is going through my face.
Oh,
the windshield does nothing.
You have to turn the engines off or something, right?
Yeah.
That doesn't sound good. That really doesn't sound good. This is where we got ROS 132 through us.
Mm-hmm.
20 mil's a hell of an improvement over the one in Rise of Light. It'll fire more than two rounds without jamming. I'm really tempted to shoot that Heinkel. He just pulled right up in front of my gun sight. Carpet bomb Stalingrad now.
Yeah, I'll come up there and get close and shut down and take your shot. Well, you guys did. I had to circle back around because I almost overflew you. It was like you put on the super brakes.
You can open the side window now.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Couldn't do that last week.
Hop, skip, and a jump away. Shutting down.
Cheers for the ride, guys.